Richmond police arrest a businessman for marijuana possession. They also found a small alligator being held at his business. Police executed a court-authorized search warrant June 8th at the Pass the Glass on Kingston Road in the village of Wyoming. They found 3.6 ounces of pot and this makeshift tank with a 5-foot alligator inside. You can see it went through the wire here. Now, 43-year-old Edward Hauser of South Kingstown was charged with possession of more than an ounce of marijuana and not having a permit for that gator right here. He's due in court next week. Right.